Thank you. This one's called Black Flies. Flies on the windowsill, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land, and dark and plumed this day. Hope it needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place. Just a stone. Black flies on the windowsill, that we are to hold. Comfort came against my will, and every story must grow old. Still I'll be a traveler, a gypsy's reins to face, but the road is wearier with that fool found in your place.
Ooh.
I don't wanna beg your pardon, and I don't wanna ask you why, no. But if I was to go my own way, would I have to pass you by? No, I don't wanna beg your pardon, and I don't wanna ask you why, no. But if I was to go my own way, would I have to pass you by? Would I have to pass you by? Would I have to pass you
Ben Howard, live on KGSR. So it's the first U.S. tour. America's treating you all right.
Yeah, it's been crazy so far. It's been really fun. Yeah.
You did a little bit of touring leading up to South By, right? I mean, because you're on this communion tour and...
No, it actually starts after South By for us, but
So this is the beginning for you.
Yeah, I went to Mexico for a little bit, that was fun.
I mean, obviously, well, you've been to America before, I'm sure you have, but just not touring.
Yeah.
Does it live up to what you had in your head? I mean, that's always the interesting thing for me, for folks from other places.
I think South By is sort of five times crazier than I thought it was. yeah, I've been trying to keep up, to be honest. We had a lovely show last night with everyone up at the church, and then the whole festival's been really crazy. But it's been really fun. I think everything's bigger and brighter.
Well, it's like this next Saturday too. It's exactly the same.
The more time I spend in America, the more English I feel. Put it that way. I kind of like, I always thought I was kind of like a bit of a floating ship, and I'd kind of. Kind of adapt to anywhere, and I feel really English here.
we're all supersized, we're too loud, you know, it's a whole difference.
It's fun though, it's really fun.
Every Kingdom is the name of his new record, and he'll be at, Peckerheads, today at 4:30. So...
These clubs on 6th Street, you know, they change a lot, but couldn't you have picked a better name? Come on.
Actually, I asked that question this morning. I was like, oh, where are we playing today? They're like, are you playing at Peckerheads? I was like, what?
A little early for name calling. Yeah. Is, I mean, a lot of the songs on this record do what we just saw, which is start quiet and then explode into this thing and then come back out. And these are little mini anthems. And is that always the way you've written?
I guess so. I think it's... It's always been quite quiet. I've always written on my own, and obviously Chris here in India, we've been really developing it and spent a lot of time and effort on that record. And a lot of the tracks seem to have gone in so many different ways. And a lot of the time it seems to be going to this ending somewhere. And then I don't know. It's definitely a balance of the little quiet, subtle bits and then the kind of crazy full-on bits. We like rocking out sometimes.
Well, it sounds good. Don't change a thing.
Thank you.
Here he is again, live on KGSR, Ben Howard.
It's a bit early for falsetto, but we'll try it. This one's called The Wolves. I'm a bit out of tune, and it's going to ruin it for me. Sorry. We're all normal people. It's,
It was for your own good, honestly.
Can we pick up where we left off?
Falling from high places, falling to low spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that there's nowhere to go. Watching from both sides, these clock towers burning up. I lost my time here, I lost my patience with it. Oh, we lost faith in the arms of love. Fighting lately, oh, we've been fighting with the wolves.
Fighting lately, fighting with the wolves.
Ooh, red tongues and hands,
red tongues and hands.
Falling from high places, falling through low spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that we're so far from home. Watching from both sides, these towers been tumbling down. I lost my mind here, I lost my patience with you.
Thank you.